two choices. The first is the vanilla version, which is you get a load of people pretending to be Sith Lords, telling people to convert, to give in to your anger, give in to your hate. Mm-hmm. So this is blasphemy against
anger,
the Jedi.
Hate.
Oh my goodness.
And you actually try and get the police to arrest them. Because this now, right, the thing, what they were doing in Ireland is great, but who is this foreign minister?
There's Thunderfoot. And there's Myers. These two have had a bit of a spat, and they're all friends there, but this guy here, Thunderfoot, went and really stabbed this guy in the back, I mean really viciously, with a video about his character. Okay? But it's amazing really, because I'm going to play you a song. And this is what Thunderfoot needs to be singing at the present time.
All the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray.
This is Thunderfoot.
I passed along the way.
This is the story of Thunderfoot.
I got down on my knees, and I pretend to pray. You know the preacher I could call. He knows I'm...
So why does he need to pray? Well, let's go to Thunderfoot's channel. This is Thunderfoot's channel. Sign and education for the win. Science and education for the win. Anyhow, let's have a look. This is typical of the comments that he's been getting recently. Glad to say, Thunderfoot, this is Sexy Melon. I unsubscribed from your channel a long while ago, so you won't lose this subscription. Just wanted you to know that you're not a shining beacon of morality and skepticism, just like Christians who talk about God's love with one half of their mouth and hate, murder and submission with the other. You're a hypocrite. Ends don't justify the means. That's in relation to the attack on his friend. Lampard, with all these unscrubbed side posts, I must say something. If this is what the new atheism looks like, we might as well have theists. What difference will the beliefs make if this kind of cabal can get together and try to ruin a man's career over him saying much of the site was unreadable? Thunderfoot, you've been an inspiring individual. You've helped spark my curiosity in different fields of science as well as entertain me. If you do become a pariah, if indeed the community casts you out, then the community be damned. Oh dear me, this just goes on. This is just typical of the post that he's getting. Lot Raven 62, you've lost all credibility with your vicious attacks and unscrupulous behaviour concerning free thought blogs. What a shame, but some of the biggest names often combust into some of the biggest flames. Shame on you, Thunderfoot, for your behaviour as of late. What a sad turn of events. You know what I predict? I predict Thunderfoot is going to pick someone like Venom Fang again, someone similar to him, and then pawn him so he can get his reputation back. That's what Thunderfoot's going to do. He might even do it to me, but that's what he's going to do so he can get his reputation back. And then he says, some people at 3-4 Blogs were considering trying to get Michael Payton fired from CFE for tweeting he didn't like reading it. Holy crap, why isn't this a freaking controversy? One person said, You have become, this is Ella Enchanted Doll, you have become what me and I think most of your subscribers were here to fight against. I am sad to unsubscribe from this channel. For a long time this was the forum in which I felt content and helped me see the other side of things, but now I can't keep putting up with this bullshit that you are pulling here. Another guy, the reason I first subscribed to this channel was because of the scientific information and debunking of the dishonest creationist modus operandi, but now most of your videos are about yourself and your personal issues against other atheists. Maybe the number of subscribers you have has clouded your judgment. If that is the case, I hope one subscriber less can help you to gain perspective. A man can only hope. Deity Destroyer, do you have a brain tumor? Seriously, Thunderfoot, I'll reserve judgment until you've been examined. Mr. Beautiful Bar One, I just want you to know that I will still be subscribed to you as long as the picture of the baby rabbit is present on your channel. It makes me happy. Dash Hort H, I'm sad to say I have to unsubscribe because of how you treat people that would have been your friends and allies. The kicking from Freethought Blogs was nothing. This was the mailing list, however, is terrible, and you should at least apologize. Flavia Scandalous 7510, I've been subscribed to you for a long time, Thunderfoot. I quite enjoyed your videos. I said subscribe even when I disagreed with you or your action, because the majority of what you did was very good work. I even stayed with you while you made a complete fool of yourself on Freethought Blogs, but I can't stay subscribed to you now that I know you've broken a confidentiality agreement and threatened to reveal information that could get people hurt or killed in real life. This couples with your hypocrisy about doc dropping being bad, and you've stated you're willing to use the technique yourself. And this goes on and 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 on. I mean, is this the new atheism, Thunderfoot? I mean, it's a joke, man. It's a total and utter joke. What you gonna do, Thunderfoot? This is what you gonna do. I'll tell you what you gonna do. You gonna pick Venom Fang, someone like Venom Fang, not Venom Fang. You gonna pick them, or like you did with Dawa Films. You gonna pick someone and you gonna pawn them and you gonna make them look stupid, so you can get your reputation back. That's what Thunderfoot's gonna do. All right. That is what he's gonna do. But he reminds me of this song. Digital spit, next level visual. I got that boom boom. Got that boom boom boom, Thunderfoot. That boom boom pow, them chickens jacking my style. They try to copy my swagger. I'm on that niche now. I'm sold 3008. You sold 2000 and late. I got that boom boom boom, that future boom boom. You got that boom boom boom, Thunderbundy. Thunder's got the boom boom boom. I'm on that supersonic boom. Yeah, I hear that spaceship. When I step inside the room, them girls go 8-8-8-8. Y'all suck on super 8-8-8. That low by stupid 8-bit. I'm on that HD flat. This be go boom boom tap. So basically, what I would say is, there they are, sweet little people they are, all together, in unity. Just remember the unity, Thunderfoot. Remember how it once was, and then the marriage broke up. It's a sad day, but never mind. I wonder if any other atheists are willing to unsubscribe to Thunderfoot. Are you going to do that? Are you going to come out and unsubscribe to him? I ask every atheist out there to unsubscribe from Thunderfoot.
I'm a beast when you turn me on. Into the future, Cybertron. Harder, faster, better, stronger. Sexy ladies, extra longer. Cause we got to beat that bounce. We got to beat that pound. We got to beat that 808. That boom boom in your town.
People in the place, if you wanna get down, put your
get dancing, Thunderfoot boy. New atheism was at the boom, boom, boom with Thunderfoot. Could you give us a bit more of an expose on the Pascal's Wager, Thunderfoot? Because when you came onto the Socratic Club, you only give a little sentence, and it would have been nice if you could have just unpacked that question of that I had to you, put to you, and that was, why? What do you think about the Pascal's Wager? There he is again. There's Mr. Myers. They broke up recently. Oh dear. It's so funny, isn't it? They're like little kids, these new atheists. They're like little kids. I mean, you've got to get us real, for goodness sake. So I think Thunderfoot is going to be pretty in a mess, I think, the next few weeks and months ahead. And I think he's going to get a bit desperate, and he's going to make some videos against some guy or woman who's a Christian to try and get his reputation back. So I think atheists, you need to unsubscribe. Unsubscribe from Thunderfoot. Try and shake him up and help him to see he's only a man. He's not some icon. You need to help him to see that, to bring sense to him. Are you going to do that? On a winner's day, hey Thunderfoot.